Keep that number handy because you may also need it if you know anything about this shooting scene. Officials say gunfire sent someone to a hospital yesterday evening. This shooting happened around 5 p.m. at a grocery store on North Street in Baton Rouge. We're told the victim is in critical condition. And over